girls with the nails done. I think the girls with their nails done.